There were about a dozen demonstrators outside the Queen's Theatre tonight who didn't shout, but rather just remonstrated firmly with the glitterati who were attending the first night of Matador.
We think this is obscene on the English stage that this show should go on, and we intend to see that it doesn't. We're going to keep demonstrating against it.
We want to hit this on the head.
Yes.
We think there's enough cruelty to animals. We don't need a show like this. We want shows that condemn animal abuse, and bullfighting is absolutely atrocious. It's got to be stopped.
Leaflets supporting the protesters' point were available inside the theatre too, so their views got plenty of publicity. But most of tonight's audience thought Matador didn't glamorise bullfighting.
I don't think it glorifies it in any way, and I think it's a terrific show and the cast are brilliant.
I think it's very sympathetic towards bullfighting. And it's just superb. Christopher, what do you think?
I don't think it in any way you can come here and think this is supporting bullfighting, because it's not, because the bull is this fantastic troop of six men and it's just wonderful.
And if other audiences agree with them, then Matador could have a long run.
All right.